Warriors NRL fanatics here, back today with a video, and announced yesterday afternoon, evening, that Steven Kearney is sacked and Todd Payten will be taking over as the interim coach for the rest of the season. Now, I don't necessarily agree with the timing of this decision. I think he should have been given the whole season and then they make a decision on whether to sack him or not. The decision was right to sack him, but the timing was completely wrong in my opinion. Yeah, I would just like to say wish him all the best for the future. And yeah, thanks Stephen for your time at the club. It wasn't the best due to one finals appearance in 2018, but still, you know, he tried his hardest. It just didn't come off for him, the results. The next thing I'd like to talk about is who will be the next coach next season. Look, there's a lot of contenders' names being thrown in the ring. Jeff Toovey, Anthony Griffin, Nathan Brown even has been talked as a potential. Stacey Jones as well, the assistant coach currently. But in my opinion, there are two options I think we should look at getting next season. And that is one, Jeff Toovey, former Manly coach, and second, Anthony Griffin. Now, you might be thinking, why have I gone with Anthony Griffin as my second option? Well, one, I think he was harshly dealt with at Penrith, and he did quite well at Penrith and in the Brisbane Broncos. And Jeff Toovey, well, Jeff Toovey's got a good track record and with Manly. He did quite well there. Yeah, so these are my two options that I would go after as coaches for next season. Now, what do you guys think of the timing of the sacking of Steven Kearney? Let me know in the comments. Please don't forget to subscribe, like the video, share, and thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.